Aloha, people of Hawaii. My name is James, and this is my partner, CJ. Our top story this hour... The door is that way. Our top story this hour is the lava that has fallen towards a small town in Hawaii. It is pretty obvious that lava is very hazardous, and imagine that flowing towards a small town somewhere in Hawaii. I cannot find the name of this small town. It's just going to be called somewhere in Hawaii. The people of this small town are trying to figure out ways to stop the lava from flowing towards their town. Now take it to my partner, CJ.
Thanks, James. Today we'll be talking about petroleum facts in Hawaii. 85.0% petroleum, down from 99.7% in 1960. 7.1 coal, 0.1 natural gas, 7.8 renewable energy.
Yes, Bob?
I agree.
Yes, let's do that, Bob.
Now, take it to Becca.
Thanks, CJ, and now for some weather. Wait one second.
No, I'm telling you, no.
It's my turn, my turn.
It's my turn.
Columbia sending extreme sized waves towards Hawaii. In other words,
sorry about that.
That must have been some of the tsunami hitting the building. Now, it's very gloomy out today with rain and hay.
We'll be right back!
There's a new pop called the explosion. It's yummy, it's nummy, it's an explosion.
Come try it at Walmart for only $100.
Wow, that's cheap for a pop explosion.
Do not recommend giving to kids or else they'll explode.
Duh.
Not certified at Walmart or any other participating stores.
Duh. It's KK here for sports. And today, for sports, football fans get their fill of gritty and action each year. And the NCAA division is in a thrilling college football matchup.
Blue Peas!
Okay. This way.
Not so fat at Walmart, blah, blah.
Did you forget that I'm going to be like this at the Wednesday?
Yay. Okay.
Thanks, James. Today we will be
Bloopie.
That's enough with the bloopies.
Space unicorn, soaring through the stars, delivering the rainbows all around the world.
Global News in Hawaii.